Wait, okay. Hi everyone, welcome to Worlds 2020 quarterfinals day four. And this is our second press conference today. We are joined by G2 Esports. And today's this conference press order is first 10 minutes for Chinese media, and next 10 minutes for Korean media, and last 10 minutes for English speaking media. So let's begin. AT 可以开始先提问。
这里是腾讯体育，第一个问题想要提问 Parks。昨天你就说你和 Ruler 有一些未完成的事，然后今天再次交手，并且是直接对话，然后感觉怎么变？赢下比赛感觉怎么样？相较于之前，你觉得今年的 G2 有什么不同吗？
So the first question was from Tencent Sports, and the question was over to Perks. Yesterday, you have mentioned that you have some unfinished business with Ruler since 2017, and you have just faced against him today and just grabbed the win. So how do you feel now? And compared to the previous years, what do you think is different in this year's G2?
Well, I think I kind of just finished the business today. It was... 2017, he kicked me out of Worlds. We lost 0-2 to Samsung in groups, and now we managed to beat them 3-0, so it feels good. I think that this year we're just better than last year and the year before as well. We played better as a unit, and we made for each other more. Well, like not too much more, but a little bit. And so, yeah, we just play in general better, and it doesn't feel like the wins that we get are like lucky. It just feels like we're just the better team, so that feels pretty good.
他的回答是，我觉得我们今天好像是完成了我和 Ruler 之间的那些一些 business 一些交易。那其实因为在2017年的时候，是因为正因为对上了他们，然后使得我没有在小组赛上能够出现，而且当时是一个比较不好的战绩，而且今天我们是3-0从他身上赢下了胜利，所以说感觉到非常的好，而且我觉得我们的整体的表现也比去年包括说之前的年都表现得要更好，我们现在好像打得更为的一个整体有非常非常多的一个提升，就整体打得比以前要更好了，我觉得就是比起说像幸运之类的事情，我觉得更多的是我们现在表现的就是比以前要进步很多。
네방금질문은퍽즈선수에게질문이었고요이제앞선티저영상에서룰러선수에게갚아야할그렇게월드17년도에서부터이어져온게있다고하셨는데그점에대해서이야기를부탁드리며또이제이전 G2 와이제올해 G2 는어떤점이달라졌는지여쭤봤습니다이에대한답변은이제이제말했던그룰러선수를상대로이제드디어갚은것같다고하는데요17도월드에삼성이이제2대0으로 G2 를계속잡아내면서그때탈락을했는데오늘이제3대0으로갚아서굉장히기쁘다고하고요또이제작년보다당연히더강해진것같고재작년보다도물론 G2 가더강해진것같고특히나이제뭐이제하나로서잘움직이는그런점이더개선이많이되었고또유대감같은것도많이좋아졌고특히나오늘승리가운이좋아서이겼다라기보다는적팀보다잘해서이긴것같다고느껴져서굉장히좋다고합니다
这里是人民电竞，我想问一下辅助 Mickey X， 就是，去年决赛之前 ，Mickey X 说他是去年排名第二的辅助，那今年他表现非常好，是否觉得他现在是最强的辅助？他如何评价这次世界赛上的别的辅助选手？
So this question is from Renmin Dianjing and was over to Mickey. Before last year's Worlds Final, you have ranked yourself as a second support. But this year you have performed even better on stage. So do you think you are the strongest support at this Worlds 2020? And do you have any comments towards other support players at this Worlds?
Well, thank you for the question. And yeah, I do believe that I'm playing better than last year, but I don't think I'm like...the best at the tournament yet. I think Hillesang played like really well this whole tournament. I think, well, judging from scrims, I think there's some players that were much better than me. And yeah, I still have to play a Barrel, which I think is a very strong support. So yeah, maybe after we beat them, we can revisit this topic.
那首先感谢媒体的一个提问。那我觉得毋庸置疑，我在今年的表现是要比去年更好的。但是到现在为止，我不觉得我是世界上最强的一个辅助。比如说像Fnatic 的 Helison， 我觉得他在整个世界赛的表现就非常非常的好的，而且通过训练赛也有很多的辅助选手要比我打的，我觉得要打得更好。而且比如说像 DWG 的辅助选手 Barry， 其实他也是一个非常非常强的。非常非常强的辅助选手，那如果我们能够在接下来的比赛之中击败他们，可能我们会重新来讨论这个问题。
네서포터 MIKIX 선수에게작년에결승전전에이제본인이2등서포터라고평가하셨는데그렇다면지금은본인이제일잘하는서포터라고생각하시는지그리고현재월드에있는다른서포트에대한평가도궁금합니다이에대한답변은작년보다괜찮은경기력잘하는경기력을보여주고있는것같다고생각하고하지만지금월즈최고의서포터라고생각하진않는다고하는데요예를들어힐리상선수도월즈내내굉장히좋은경기력을보여줬고또스크림결과를고려해보면나보다잘하는선수들이많았으며이제만나게될베릴선수역시강한선수라고생각을하기때문에만약에다음주에담원을잡게되면그때이토픽에대해서다시얘기할수있을것같다고합니다
你好，这里是 L 大咖，想提问一下 Perks， 今天击败经济之后，马上就要面对 DWG 了，有什么想对大乌龟说的吗？谢谢。
So this question is from LOL.com, and the question was over to Perks. You're going to face against Domon Gaming in the semifinals after today's matchup with GNG. So do you have any words to Domon Gaming?
I'm not entirely sure what I would tell them. Well, I did see that I saw some interview with Showmaker. He was talking a bit how much he wants to beat G2 and how he wishes that we won against Gen G. So he doesn't care if there is like one LCK team in the finals, for sure. But he wants to beat us really badly. But... I feel sorry for LCK that they will not have one LCK team in the final now.
那像在之前的一些，我看过一些关于 Showmaker 选手的采访，他也曾经说过他真的非常非常的想要击败 G2。那他也提到过说想要在半决赛的时候和另外一支 LCK 队，就是和 GNG 来相逢。那就是他在他的印象中可能觉得会有一支 LCK 的队伍能走入到决赛，但是我非常的遗憾告诉他，对不起，可能没有 LCK 的队伍能够走到决赛了。
네퍽즈선수에게질문이었는데요이제4강에서담원을상대하실예정인데 G2 전을승리하신만큼혹시담원에게전하고싶은말이있는지여쭤봤고잘모르겠는데우선은쇼메이커선수가인터뷰에서 G2 를꼭잡고싶다뭐젠지담원이성사돼서 LCK 결승전이확보되는것보다 G2 에대한복수가정말절실하다이런식으로인터뷰한걸접했는데미리미안하다고 LCK 팀이결승에없을것같다고전해주고싶다고합니다
陆文电竞提问下路选手 Perks 在赛前有预料到今天会以3比0的成绩赢下比赛吗另外就是你认为队伍今天发挥了几成的实力谢谢
So this question is from Lerwan Sports and was over to Perks. Have you expected that you will grab this win with a 3-0 scoreline? And how would you like to rank the level of team's performance today?
I was not entirely sure if we were going to 3-0 today, just because usually when we go into best of fives, we don't entirely know how game one is going to go. But as soon as we won game one, I kind of assumed we were going to go 3-0.I didn't want to get ahead of myself because yesterday Fnatic got reverse swept. But usually when we win game one, we do tend to play really well in the series. So it was a good start. Good start, lucky start today. And I would rate our team's performance 8 out of 10. I think maybe some things could be better. But I think in general, we played really well today. And...just like some small missteps and maybe of course like a small draft changes but that's just the usual
那其实我在开始的时候是并不确定我们能不能三比零这样终结比赛，因为我每次来到 BO5 的时候，其实我并不太确定第一局比赛的一个走向。但是无论如何，当我赢下第一局的时候，我总会在心里跟自己有一个比较积极的暗示，说我们能三比零。但是像其实像昨天 Fnatic 还是有一个比较不幸的遭遇，所以说，但是无论如何，我们是有一个比较好的一个开始。那至于我们今天的一个表现，我可能要给自己十分满分的话，给自己打到一个八分，因为我们整体表现还不错，但还有一些地方可以做得更好，比如说我们会有一些小的失误啊，包括我们会有一些关于阵容方面的一些变换，当然这就像我们平常一样。
네 퍽즈 선수에게오늘의3대0승리예상하셨는지또오늘팀경기력평가를여쭤봤고요이에대한답변은사실그렇게3대0승리를할거라고확실히예상하지못했는데그이유는아무래도다섯경기를치르는다전제인만큼1경기가어떻게흘러갈지모르기때문이라고합니다하지만1경기승리를가져오면서3대0으로이길것같다라는그런감이들었지만이제너무앞서가지는않으려고했다고합니다어제푸나틱경기도있었기때문에어쨌든1경기를이기면부분적으로우리팀은이제좋은결과를가져왔기때문에오늘1경기승리량자체가굉장히좋고운이좋은시작이었다고생각을하고오늘경기력을평가하자면10점만점에8점정도더나아질부분이분명히있었지만우선보편적으로굉장히좋은모습을보여줬고조금작은실수라든지밴픽적인좀교정사항이있다고합니다
Okay, now we have 10 minutes for Korean media.
POMOS 의 켄지 기자님 질문입니다 그랩즈 님께 질문인데요 오늘 젠지 경기 밴픽에 대한 평가가 궁금합니다 한국 분석 데스크에는 밴픽에서 승부가 갈렸다는 분석이 많았는데 어떻게 생각하시는지 또 오늘 캡스와 BDD 플레이의 점수를 내린다면 몇 점을 주실 수 있나요? This question is over to Grabs. So could you estimate or evaluate Genji's draft? From today's series, because a lot of Korean analysts actually said the result actually came down to the draft in the get-go. And also, could you rate BDD and Cap's performance today?
I think the draft's not optimal, which is also something that happens to me very often, as my AD carry said. Also, I think Genji as a team is not very adaptable, especially in the best of fives. We kind of knew what their approach is going to be. And that makes drafting a lot easier, right? BDD, I think, Clit had a very, not very bad, but just a bad day, I think. And I don't think it reflects on their performance on the season. So I think that's very regretful for them. I didn't think we were going to have 3-0 today, but we know that Damwon is going to be a bit harder, for sure.
네, 그래서 밴픽이 중요한 것 같다고 말씀하셨고요. 우리 팀 원딜 선수도 그렇게 말을 하고 또 이제 젠지라는 팀 자체가 이렇게 경기를 치르면서 많은 조금 변화를 보여주는 성향이 아니기 때문에 조금 밴픽적으로 접근하기 수월했다고 합니다. 그리고 또 이제 BDD 선수와 더불어 클리드 선수가 오늘 조금안풀리는날이었던것같고오늘경기력이시즌경기력을조금반영하거나비춰주지못한것같다고해서이점이많이아쉽다고합니다오늘그리고제담원전은조금더까다로울것같다고합니다
那这个问题是问到了教练，韩文流的分析台其实说 BP 很大程度上决定了本场比赛的胜负，那也请教练去对于 JNG 的整体的一个阵容有没有什么样的一个分析，同时怎么样去评价Caps 和 BDD 的一个表现。那么他的回答是说，我也觉得就是可能阵容的选择是非常非常重要的。当然，我们队伍的 AD 选手 Perks 也是这么说。那我觉得在今天的 BO5 之中 ，JNG 可能没有办法非常好的，然后去进行 BP 的一个适应，就在 BP 部分上会有比较遗憾的部分。而且像 BDD 啊、Clade 他们好像没有办法在今天展现出一个非常好的一个竞技面貌，就和他们平时的一些竞技力相比，但感觉今天并没有那么的好，所以这也是可能对于他们来讲比较遗憾的部分。
국민일보윤민섭기자님이캡스선수에게보낸질문입니다 LCK 팬으로서캡스선수는국제대회마다악몽을꾸게만듭니다스스로도유독 LCK 팀에강하다고생각하시는지만약그렇다면그이유는무엇이라고생각하시나요
This question was over to Caps.
As an LCK fan, you are the nightmare of the every LCK fan. So do you also agree that you are stronger, especially up against the LCK teams? And if yes, what's the reason?
I mean, I think in the past, we've had really good results against LCK teams. And I think, especially like last year, a lot of the LCK teams were like slow teams. That's we're just like playing mainly for Drakes and playing for like objectives basically, and we were really creative in getting like things on side lane or getting other form of elites. But in this meta right now, I don't think we really have that edge over the LCK teams. I think every team kind of plays the same way right now, more or less, compared to last year at least. So I don't think we have the same edge over LCK, but I still think we are a strong team regardless of meta and regardless of matchup. So we will just try our best, and then if regardless if it's LCK team, if it's LPL team, or if, well, if it had been another EU team, I think we can take everyone down.
G2가 과거에 LCK 팀을 상대로 좋은 결과를 가져온 것도 맞고 특히 작년에 성공적인 전적을 가져온 것도 맞는데 작년에는 LCK 팀들이 굉장히 느린 경기 스타일을 고수했고 용이나 오브젝트 위주로 경기를 굴려갔는데 G2는 그와 반면에 굉장히 창의적으로 경기를 좀 굴려갔고 예를 들어서 사이드 운영이라든지 굉장히 창의적인 방법으로 승리를 가져왔는데 올해 메타에서는 그런 식으로 우위를 점하는 부분은 없다고 생각하고 거의 대부분의 팀들이 같은 스타일로 경기를 플레이한다고 생각을 한다고 합니다. 하지만 뭐 여전히 메타와 상관없이 상대와 상관없이 G2 자체가 강팀이라고 생각하기 때문에 이게 상대가 LCK 팀이든 LPL 팀이든 또 다른 EU 팀이든 승리를 가져올 수 있다고 합니다.
那这个问题是问到 Caps 选手，很多人说你一直都在 LC，是 LCK 在国际大赛上的噩梦梦魇一样的。那你有没有觉得自己，特别是对上 LCK 的队伍会变得特别的强呢？那如果是的话，有什么样的一个理由呢？那 Caps 的回答是，其实之前的话，我们其实面对 LCK 的队伍是有一个不错的成绩，特别是去年，其实我们面对 LCK 也打出了非常好的一个效果，非常好的成绩。那像去年 LCK 很多，他们其实整个运营为主，所以整体游戏的节奏是非常非常的慢的。 那面对他们的时候，很多时候可能我们会有一些出奇制胜的招数，比如说去试图去从边线去打入啊，然后呢试图去建立一些很好的优势。但是我觉得在现在版本的基础上，其实好像 并不会像去年一样，每个赛区有这样不同的一个区别。大家好像从某种程度上来讲，整体的打法风格是比较相似的。但是毋庸置疑，我依旧觉得我们 G2 是一个非常强的队伍。而且同时，我觉得我们是无论在哪一个版本，无论是面对上 LCK、LPL， 包括说EU 的队伍，我们都是能够面对他们的时候取得胜利。Okay,
now we will turn to English-speaking media, please.
All right, this question is from Tom from Hotspawn and YouTube for Coach Grabs. You dominantly defeated Gen G today, but it's safe to say your next opponent, DWG, is a step above Gen G. With the level of play your team showed today, how are you feeling about the semifinals?
Well, generally, I would say I'm pretty happy besides game three, but I think my players just have fun making me lose hair. So if you play like in the first two games, I think we can for sure be a good opponent for Dumb One. I'm also really happy for our jungler that we could show the fruit of our work, play around him. So now if he starts hitting skill shots of Nia Li and Gravesar, we might also just 3-0 Dumb One. But all jokes aside, I think that, yeah, my players making old man jokes, but Dumb One for sure will play very aggressive compared to Gen G. And I think also Dumb One's mid jungle will be way stronger than what Genji's Majana show today, so we'll be really explosive, I think, and draft can make a big difference, and individual player performance will make a big difference. So I think it will just be like an exciting series, and I think it will go the whole way to five games, and then the better team in the end will win.
That's cool. 这个问题是问到教练，那就是你们面对 GNG 其实是取得了比较压制性的胜利，但你们接下来的对手将会是 DWG， 他们也会是一个非常棘手的挑战。那对于今天的一个表现，你会对半决赛有什么样的一个看法？ 那我觉得今天我对今天的结果是比较开心的，我们今天大获全胜，可能除了第三局比赛，觉得大家有点玩起来了，让我有点头秃。那我。 同时觉得的确 DWG 会是一个非常好的非常好的一个对手，从而且我们今天也的确有比较好的一些表现，然后比较好的一些指挥，就整体来讲还是很不错的。那其实面对到 TWG 的情况下，其实他们是会更加的有进攻性，而且他们的中野组合也是更加的强，所以说我们可能会要进行一些调整，比如说像我们的阵容可能会有一些不同，然后在很多游戏的部分上也会有一些不同。那我其实觉得我们可能会打到五局，就是 BO5 之中可能会拉满到第五局，然后最后凭借个人表现最后获胜。
네감독님께이제오늘굉장히압도적인경기력으로젠지를잡았지만담원이젠지보다한수위라고말할수있는그런상황속에서오늘경기력을바탕으로4강은어떻게예상하시는지여쭤봤고요우선오늘경기에대해서만족하고물론3경기에나온그런몇몇장면때문에조금머리카락을잃을뻔한그런순간들도있었지만우선은무엇보다도오늘정글러가이제니달리아같은픽으로좋은모습을보여준것도굉장히고무적이라고합니다그리고이제담원전은아무래도조금더폭발적이고화끈한경기가나올것같고담원자체가젠지미드정글보다미드정글이훨씬강하고공격적이기때문에경기양상이나픽뱅같은것도다르게갈것같고경기가5경기까지풀세트로갈것같으며이제더잘하는팀이승리할것같다고합니다
Laura von Invent for Yankees. G2 is considered the kryptonite of the LCK. What played the biggest role in your win today? Was it the draft flexibility, better strategy, caps difference, or was there something else?
Okay. Hello. So I think that today we showed a pretty strong performance from every single player, and I believe that Gen G didn't play all the champions, and I think we were much better around playing around Caps than they were. So basically we played around Caps better than they played around BDD, and of course Caps is like kind of smurfing. So I honestly think we were just a better team, and I think playing against Damwon is going to be much tougher. I also don't really believe in us being a kryptonite of the Korean teams, since last year it was a different meta where LCK teams would not play a lot of champions and they will have like a very slow style. But this year, like Caps mentioned before, every style is kind of the same. Everyone's playing the same game. So it comes down to the better team and the better players. And I think we can beat Damwon just basically like we did beat Gen G today. But I do think that drafts will be stronger.
那这个问题是问到 Yonkers， G2 一直都像 LCK 的噩梦一样，那你觉得今天取胜的秘诀是什么呢？是你们的阵容更多变，有更好的决策，还是说 Caps 的差距，还是其他的一些什么东西呢？那Yonkers 的回答是，那今天其实我们是表现得更好的，特别是我们每一个点每一位选手都表现得非常非常的好，那 GNG 他们好像没有能够发挥出一个全部的一个实力，同时我们也是比如说像围绕着 Caps 去打，但是我们这样打出的效果好像比对面就是围绕 BDD 然后效果要更好一些，就是 Caps 本身他打得也非常的好，那我觉得在今天的表现上来看，我们可能是更强的一个队伍。那我也知道接下来要面对 DWG 的话，可能这个旅程会更加的艰难一些，但是我觉得说我们是 LCK 的像噩梦一样的，其实我并不太赞同，因为像去年版本是非常不同的，就像刚才 Caps 有提到的，去年 LCK 的打法是非常的缓慢，然后去打这些运营的，但是呢今年的话其实每个队伍其实无论赛区或多或少打法都是比较相同的，但是接下来面对 DWG 的话，我也觉得我们是能够击败他们的，就像我们今天击败 GNG 一样，但是无论如何我还是觉得 DWG 会是一个更为强劲的对手。
네양코스선수에게질문이었고요이제 G2 는항상 LCK 의정말수건꺾을수없는그런적으로평가를받아왔는데오늘승리에있어서가장주요한요소는무엇이었는지유연한픽벤이었는지더나은전략이었는지뭐미드차이캡스차이였는지뭐다른점이있었나요여쭤봤고요오늘모든선수가좋은경기력을보여줬고젠지는모든챔피언을활용하는것같진않았다고하고요이제젠지가 BDD 와함께움직이던그런플레이보다우리가캡스선수와함께움직이는캡스선수위주로플레이한그런경기력이더좋았고 캡스 선수가 오늘 경기에 좀 압도적인 모습을 보여준 것도 사실이라고 합니다. 담원은 젠지보다 더 어려운 상대라고 생각하고 그렇지만 이제 우리가 LCK의 크립토나이트 우리 LCK를 막는 거대한 적이라고 그대로 볼 수 보기 어려운 것은 이제 작년과 메타가 굉장히 다르고 작년에 LCK 팀들이 앞서 캡스가 언급했듯이 좀 느린 스타일로 운영을 했고 챔프를 모두 활용하는 그런 모습을 보여주진 않았지만 앞서 언급했듯이 올해는 정말 모든 팀들이 모두 비슷한 스타일로 플레이를 하고 있고 하지만 오늘 우리가 젠지를 잡았듯이 담원도 잡을 수 있다고 생각하지만 담원이 확실히 더 강한 상대라고 생각합니다.
Yintu Collins from Deherto for Wonder. You will face DWG in the semis, a team that you knocked out at last year's Worlds. Canyon said that they have a better chance this time around because you look a bit worse than last year, whereas they have improved a lot and are a better team. What do you make of this? Do you agree?
Honestly, I haven't put much thought into playing against Damwon. Because in my opinion, we should just focus on ourselves for this week. And then it depends on if Suning or Top wins, then we'll start preparing for either of those teams. I don't think Damwon is really a threat to us. We usually beat all the Korean teams anyway, so that's my take on it.
那这个问题是问到上段选手 Wonder， 下一场半决赛你们将面对的是 DWG， 去年他们也是被你们在八强的时候击败的一支队伍。看样说他们今年的一个机会更大，因为你们看起来表现并没有去年好的同时，他们变强了很多。你对这个看法有什么样的意见？你同意吗？那他的回答是。更多的我想去集中在我们自己的一些表现上去，就是然后在这一周可能会更集中在我们自己，然后去看苏宁和滔博谁会拿下半决赛的胜利以后，然后我们再去考虑我们接下来的一个对手。就是对于 DWG 的话，我们可能也并没有说那么的警戒。
원더선수에게질문이었고요이제다음4강에서작년에본인 G2가 직접 탈락시킨 담원을 상대하게 되는데요. 캐년 선수가 이제 올해는 승리할 가능성이 더 높다고 생각하는 게 G2는 작년보다 약해졌지만 우리는 작년보다 강해졌기 때문에 올해는 승리할 것 같다고 인터뷰한 게 있는데 이 점에 대해서 어떻게 생각하시는지 여쭤봤습니다. 이에 대한 답변으로 사실은 담원을 상대하는 사실 그 자체는 크게 많은 염두를 하고 있지 않고 이번 주에 아무래도 우리의 플레이를 준비하는 것에 집중을 할 것 같고 또 이제 TES 대 수닝 전의 경기가 나오면 담원 전 준비를 이제 멈추고 그다가온그이후단계를준비할것같다왜냐하면이제그순간부터담원은큰고려사항은아닐것같고담원이우리에게큰장애물이될것같진않다고합니다
Okay, this is our final question.
Sinar from Esporin for Caps. You had a really strong performance today, finishing up with 14 KDA and were the player of the series. How do you think your series against DWG will play out compared to your matches against Gen G today? Should we expect such a strong performance again?
I mean, as Jenkins mentioned earlier, I think a lot of the meta is like a lot of teams play similarly. So I think even if we go against Damwon and they have some picks that they might not play and some picks that they play differently than Gen G, it's probably going to be somewhat of the same matchups and like game states. Obviously, Damwon is a much stronger opponent, but if we play our game well and if we play even better than we did today, then I'm sure we can mirror what we had today and maybe pull off a 3-0 next week as well.
那这个问题是问到 Caps 选手，你们今天的表现也是非常的强劲 ，KDA 也是达到了14的同时，也拿到了这场 BO5 的整体的 MVP。那你觉得对阵 DWG 自己能打出和今天对阵 GNG 一样的一个表现吗 ？Caps 选手的回答是，就像我之前有提到的一样，其实我觉得现在各个队伍其实打法某种程度上都是有一定程度的相似的，当然也有可能比如说拿到一些整个的 BP 或者阵容，但他们有可能不同的玩法，但无论如何我觉得 DWG 会是一个非常非常强劲的对手，但是如果我们能保证一个非常好的一个表现的话，我觉得我们有充分的可能性能够3-0像今天一样拿下比赛。
네캡스선수에게질문이었고요오늘굉장히 강력한 경기력을 보여주면서 KD의 14 그리고 이제 시리즈 플레이어 오브 더 시리즈에 선정이 되면서 경기를 마무리하셨는데 젠지전과 비교했을 때 담원전은 어떻게 예상하시는지 오늘과 같이 강한 경기력을 기대해도 될 것 같은지 여쭤보았고요. 이에 대한 답변은 이제 앞서 여러 번 말했고 양코스 선수가 말했듯이 지금 메타는 모든 팀들이 굉장히 비슷한 스타일로 플레이하고 있고 뭐 담원이 좀 다른 픽을 보여줄 수도 있고 젠지랑 다른 부분을 보여줄 수도 있지만 어쨌든 경기라든지 게임 자체는 좀 비슷한 그런 형태를 띄고 있을 것 같다고 하고 우리가 잘하면 또는 오늘보다 더 좋은 경기력을 보여준다면 오늘과 같이 3-0 승리를 한 번 더 가져올 수 있을 거라고 생각한다고 말했습니다.
Okay, thank you everyone. Congratulations to G2. Please stand up and take a photo.
Oh.